What?
I don't know.
Then why are you laughing?
Hi, we're here. And as you see, the last episode, we talked about our friend Alex. Now we're going to talk about our dear friend Abby. You started out, Alex.
Well, her cousin, Robin.
Just tell us about Abby.
I know, but I'm sorry. She has a cousin named Robin. Very nice cousin. Very nice cousin. Abby could be really crazy, but she's really nice when she wants to.
And she's very funny. She's in fourth grade, 10 years old.
Fifth grade,
11. 11th grade, 11, and she is awesome. She might be a little silly. Don't take that personal. Now, Alex, can you tell us something else about Abby?
Well, she can if she really wants to be mean, but it's nothing bad. I mean,
she might have an attitude, but she is very, 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 very nice.
The very nice part.
Thank you.
And well, she is actually
Well, that's all. Oh, and she has a dog named Timuron, and she has a cute little cat. It's really small. What's the name again, Alex? I can't remember.
Blackjack is what I call him, but his name is Jack. And Jack Sparrow.
We have another cat named
Lucky. And Cotton.
Cotton Lucky, yes. Hey, and right before we end this show, I just want to introduce one person. That's all. Just my closest friend. I'll introduce her at the end of the show. Okay. Well, let's move on. She's really pretty, isn't she?
Yes. But she does say she wants to work on her makeup skills. Or at least that's what she told me last time.
That's what she says. Well, I don't think she does. Hey, will you send us some stuff about her? You can ask us questions about her. And you can also ask us questions about her. And
we'll respond back.
And you will actually, or you could just tell us what you like about her, and she might write back.
Perhaps, if she sees the comments.
Yeah.
Nasty comments, keep off the comment board. Thank you.
Bye. Hang loose. Oh yeah, and there's this one, my best friend. Come on over, Brittany. Come here, girl, get here. This is my best friend, Brittany. Do you have anything to say about Abby?
She is a very funny girl.
I don't know why they laugh sometimes.
That's what friends do. Peace out!
Yes. I'll see you back.